up, everybody? This is Ken Slusser. I play drums for Luke Bryan. And the song I want to talk about in the breakdown series is a song called Kiss Tomorrow Goodbye. And I approach it the way I approach pretty much every song that we do is kind of, you know, feel-wise and playing from song-wise, you know. It's one of those songs where it's a challenge to make feel right. Basically, it's nothing technically hard. I don't think any of the songs are technically hard per se, but it's just trying to set in the right place in the song, you know. On the verses, for instance, intro, I'll play a little more on top. The verses, I'll bring it back, and then on the choruses, I'll lean into it a little more. It's just, I kind of go with Luke wherever he's feeling it. You know, if he's singing a little bit on top, which he never really tends to do because he's so tempo and pocket conscious. It's very, makes my job a lot easier. Me being, you know, just the way I am, I like to go. I'm all about feel, and if it doesn't feel right, then, you know, I'm not doing my job. So I like to think that's kind of why I got the job, is just playing the parts and letting the vocals do what it's supposed to do and tell the story and me stay completely out of the way and maybe break a stick here and there or a cymbal. No, I would never do. There's a push during one of the outro courses. It's just a little, push. It's the John Bonham. And I do that. That's where I live. I do that lick quite a bit. And it's just trying to lay it right and not push it too much. Not try to make it land within the feel of the song. Nothing technical. It's not any six tuplets or anything like that. It's for the song. It gets the song. You know, technically we don't really do anything with that sort, but try to sit down. I challenge all you drummers to sit there and play to a click for 4 minutes and just don't do any drum fills. Don't do a cymbal crash. Don't do anything. And let me know how hard that is. It's hard. I've done it. It's not. I always want to do something. So it's just, you know, just trying to the placement of that lick and just trying to lay it within the beats, right? You know, not jump the gun or jump the shark. Is that a saying? I don't even know.